Who are you writing to, Linus? This is the time of year to write to the Great Pumpkin. On Halloween night, the Great Pumpkin rises out of his pumpkin patch and flies through the air with his bag of toys for all the children. You must be crazy. When are you going to stop believing in something that isn't true? When you stop believing in that fellow with the red suit and the white beard who goes, ho, ho, ho. Each year the Great Pumpkin rises out of the pumpkin patch that he thinks is the most sincere. I don't see how a pumpkin patch can be more sincere than this one. Nothing but sincerity as far as the eye can see. Dear Great Pumpkin, you must get discouraged because more people believe Santa Claus than you. Well, let's face it, Santa Claus has had more publicity. I'm looking forward to your arrival on Halloween night. I hope you will bring me lots of presents.